Thank you for joining us today as we celebrate the success of our students as we prepare them for life after high school. We are looking forward to recognizing and honoring each graduate. We want to give a special thank you to our sponsor, Suncoast Credit Union. Suncoast is a proud sponsor of graduation. Whether your plans include college, entering the working world, or even starting your own business, take Suncoast with you to easily access your money and plan for what's next. Your fantastic future starts here and at Suncoast Credit Union. We hope you enjoy the graduation ceremony.
Congratulations, class of 2020, and proud parents and guardians. It is my honor as superintendent of schools to celebrate this incredible student body. Graduates, let me start by saying my heart goes out to each of you. I recognize that each one of you worked tremendously hard during your senior year, along with the past 13 years, and this is not the outcome you were expecting. It has always been our goal to give you a traditional ceremony, and I'm sorry we were unable to deliver. However, I know you understand that we made the decision to protect you, your health, and the wellness, along with our educators and this entire community. You may not be having an in-person ceremony, but think about the memories you have been and created looking back on your 2019-2020 school year. From the formal experiences of football games, to homecomings, weekends with friends, laughing in the hallway, and really trying to find a mask to go with your outfits, especially during e-learning. You've also learned some wonderful time management skills. I hope you are proudly watching today with a smile on your face, thinking about the memories that you have made. In a moment, you'll be hearing your name called and turning the tassel to become an official high school graduate of Hillsborough County Public Schools. Your teachers and family members have armed you with the skills and knowledge that you've obtained. I know you are eager to tackle this next phase, whatever that may be. For some, college or technical schools will be your next stop. Some of you will be heading to the workforce, and some have chosen the military service. Whatever direction you take, I guarantee that your world will change as you leave high school. And I can tell you, it already has. And as a result of whatever you choose to do, our world will change as a result to your contributions. Contributions that will be determined by how you will follow your dreams and ambitions. While we celebrate your past academic accomplishments and activities today, I want to challenge you to continue to quest for knowledge and discover your unique ways to contributing to our society. Although your next steps may have been determined, many of you may not have yet selected the direction in your life that you will ultimately take. You may find a new calling in this next chapter, or it may be several chapters down the road. Rest assured that this is okay. If going through a pandemic during your senior year has taught you anything, it is definitely how strong and resilient each of you are when faced with this type of situation. So take risks, set goals, and as you go forward, don't forget the friends you have made along the way, along with the teachers and staff members that were there to support and guide you. Continue to care. Care about yourself, your family, your friends, and care about this community. In closing, graduates, I'm sure you are gathered around loved ones today. Don't forget to thank them. Parents, teachers, friends, family members, thank you for joining us today. You have been a champion in education and life for these graduates, making a positive impact and shaping their future success. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Thank you. Congratulations to the graduating class of 2020 from your Florida Orchestra.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations of class 2020.
Hello, graduates and families. I'm Sue Bennett, the administrator of Willis Peters Exceptional Center. I have the privilege of welcoming everyone to the 2020 commencement exercises for Willis Peters Exceptional Center. This is a very special time for our five graduates. It is a time to be proud of the accomplishments and milestones they have met. It is a day to honor each individual. I am so happy to have gotten the opportunity to get to know each one of these students. They are a special group of kids. At this time, please join us in saying the Pledge of Allegiance with one of our 2020 graduates, Alyssa DeLuca.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And welcoming the principal of Dover Elementary School and Willis Peters Exceptional Center, Mrs. Gina Becker.
Welcome to Willis Peters Exceptional Center's 2020 commencement ceremony. I am so proud of Willis Peters' five graduates today. Brenda, Isis, Alyssa, Juan, and David. Graduation, a celebration. A time for looking back on lessons learned, adventures shared, and bright memories filled with special meaning. A farewell, a time for saying goodbye to old friends, to good times you've known, a time for packing away the memories as treasures for tomorrow. A beginning, a time for looking forward, a time to set new goals, to dream new dreams, to try your wings and see what lies beyond. Graduation day is a day to mark a tremendous accomplishment. You could not have come to this day without a lot of hard work. There have been many days when you felt that you could not continue, but you did. Today, you have a good feel factor that comes from knowing you have done your very best. You have achieved and qualified. You did not do it alone. Of course, you had along your way a wonderful support system, your families, your teachers, school staff administrators, and fellow classmates. Their encouragement, patience, and sharing of their knowledge helped you reach your goals. So a huge thank you to them. The moment when you were called to receive your diploma is a moment that you will savor forever. You cannot lose what has been given to you. This high school graduation achievement will be yours forever. So go forth now and seek out your next adventure that awaits you, because you are ready for new challenges, new experiences, and new opportunities. Congratulations, graduates. At this time, I would like to introduce to you our guest speaker. Our guest speaker has a long-standing history with Willis Peters Exceptional Center. She spent years as a teacher, then the ESE specialist at Willis Peters. She was an ESE teacher evaluator and mentored many ESE teachers throughout our district. She was the district resource teacher for ESE within our own Area 6 schools, and is now the coordinator for orthopedically and physically impaired. Please welcome Sarah Murphy Ellis.
Graduates, families, friends, and faculty, I am extremely honored to be a part of the unique celebration for our 2020 Willis Peters Exceptional Center graduates. It is a wonderful privilege to be able to tell you about the delightful students and Willis Peters Exceptional Center. I've been a part of the Willis Peters Exceptional Center family for over 30 years. This place, these graduates, and the devoted staff are all family to me. They hold a very special place in my heart. There is something very unique and special about the people, the students, the traditions, the culture, and the positive atmosphere at Willis Peters Exceptional Center. There is a true sense of family, so much so that multi-generations of families have worked at the center, including me. Every event, every tradition, every part of every day is created and centered around the diverse needs and capabilities of our students, from the annual Halloween activities and costume contest, to the Thanksgiving dinner, to the holiday celebrations, the Gasparilla Walkathon, and Moving Up Celebration. Everything is specially designed for our students so they can fully participate in every single activity. These graduates have experienced a robust educational career full of unique learning experiences. They have made meaningful memories throughout their years at Willis Peters. I have known each one of these graduates for many years and watched them grow into amazing young adults. It is an absolute honor to tell you about each one of them. First, I would like to tell you a little bit about Brenda Aguilar. Brenda is the world's best helper. Miss Maria and the staff don't know what they will do without her. Over the past years, she has become the top worker in the GMAC Cafe. She is unsurpassed in the kitchen and has even taken on supervisor roles. Brenda has a huge heart. She loves everyone and everyone loves her. She also has received the highest reviews about her work performance. She is amazing in the classroom. She has great handwriting, clerical skills, and computer skills. She even translates for her teachers and other staff. Brenda, you are an amazing young lady. Next, Alyssa DeLuca. Alyssa is one of the sweetest young ladies you could ever meet. She has a big heart and loves to work. She is often quiet, but she really loves to boss the boys around in her class. She is a true chocolate lover and loves coffee and sodas. She truly loves to work and will volunteer to do anything. She has worked in the lunchroom, done clerical work, delivered mail, and worked in the GMAC Cafe. With all of her jobs, she ends up as a supervisor and is great at keeping everybody on task. Juan Garcia has the absolute best smile. He can light up any room. He loves hot talkies and gummy bears. He is very determined and works hard to get whatever he wants. Juan loves to walk, especially outside, and really enjoys nature. He understands a lot more than we know, which is sometimes shown with his sly smile or little laugh. One of his favorite jobs at school was picking up and delivering laundry from classrooms. He loved to push the buggy. He also enjoyed picking up the classroom paper. Juan had several favorite staff members and would often seek these people out during lunch or on his daily walks. David Garnella is an extremely hard worker. He loved to push the cart for the laundry service and helped with every step of the laundry. but really liked to put clothes in and out of the washer and dryer. He also loved delivering newspapers to classrooms. He started at the center when he was very young. It has been a pleasure to see him learn self-help skills throughout the years and grow more independent. He is very easygoing and gets along with his classmates. He is willing to try new things, but if he doesn't like something, he is going to let you know. Isis Martinez is one of the most caring young ladies. She loves to take care of others and is always making sure everybody around her is okay. She loves socializing with her classmates, but especially with adults. Isis is one of Miss Maria's top favorite students in over 30 years. Shh, don't tell anybody. She has a great sense of humor and is sometimes a hot mess. She is a very good impersonator and often would pretend to be Miss Maria and others, especially when they were mad or upset. She has a stealth memory and does not forget anything. One of the similarities about each one of these graduates is they have a very caring, loving, and supportive family. They are also very fortunate to be part of two families, their families at home and their family here at school. Your Willis Peters Exceptional Center family will greatly miss each one of you, and we wish you the best of luck on your new journey.
The Willis Peters Exceptional Center Class of 2020 is a great group of students, as you've heard, and I have the privilege of announcing each one. I have enjoyed the last 3 years getting to know them. They hold a very special place in my heart also. Each student made an impact at our school in their hard work, their smiles, and their friendships. They will truly be missed. The Willis Peters Exceptional Center Class of 2020 is Brenda Aguilar, Alyssa DeLuca, Juan Garcia, David Garnella, Isis Martinez. Again, congratulations to our graduates. We wish you all the best in your endeavors. Thank you.
Class of 2020, congratulations. You persevered in a time of uncertainty during one of the most important years of your academic career. While this is not the graduation you expected, you have worked very hard to prepare for this moment, and you more than deserve this one-of-a-kind recognition. In the face of so many challenges, you continue to make us all proud, and I know you will make the world an even better place. Your journey here may be over, but remember, you will forever be part of the Hillsborough County Public Schools family. Now let's make this official. By the power vested in me as a constitutional officer of the state of Florida and duly elected school board member for Hillsborough County Public Schools, I now declare you graduates of Willis Peters Exceptional Student Center. You may now turn your tassels. Congratulations, Willis Peters graduates.
Congratulations, graduates and families. We are very proud of these young men and women and what they have been able to accomplish. Graduates, this is your time to celebrate. On behalf of Hillsborough County Public Schools, thank you for watching this graduation ceremony, sponsored by Suncoast Credit Union.